So once again, recapping what we said, the sources of RPC latency are the following: marshalling and data copying, context switches, both at the client side and the server side. Similarly, marshalling and data copying also happens both on the client side and the server side, and the actual protocol processing in order to send the packet on the wire. These are all the things that are happening in software. Those are the things that as OS designers, we have a chance to do something about. And what we saw were techniques that we can employ for each one of those. Reduce the number of copies, reduce the number of context switches, and make the protocol processing lean and mean so that the latency involved in RPC is reduced to as minimum as possible from the software side. And we're going to take whatever the hardware gives us. If the hardware gives us an ability to do DMA from the client buffer, we'll use that. But if it doesn't, then we have to incur that. So that's what we are seeing here as the opportunities for reducing the total latency in going from the client to the server and back to the client in RPC.